posterior training with a crutch and a rail, you want to advance your feet close to the base of the step. Place your hand on the rail. Advance your non-surgical leg up, surgical leg and crutch follow. Advance your non-surgical leg, surgical leg and crutch. Non-surgical leg, surgical leg and crutch. And finally, non-surgical leg and surgical leg and crutch.